from sunny Charleston, South Carolina. My name is Bridget DeWeese, and I am so very excited to share with you a new release. It is a workbook for faith-based organizations concerning performance excellence. Yes, I have taken 30 years of ministry experience along with 15 years of quality and performance excellence experience and developed for you Creating a Culture of Excellence in the Church. Finally, it is here, leaders and church pastors and those of you who lead ministries, a tool to help you be excellent. It is based on the Baldrige, which we will talk about in a second, but these very principles have helped organizations excel to the top of their market. So I have transposed, if you want to use that word, into a criteria that any preacher, any pastor, any leader can pick up and write a plan of excellence for their church. Let me tell you a little bit about how I got started on this journey. It all happened in 2005, started in 2005. I joined the Quality Forum in 2000 as a quality examiner, helping organizations become better. I learned the Baldrige criteria, I learned how to apply it, I learned how to provide feedback. And then in 2005, I received the Champion for Excellence Award presented by the governor of South Carolina. That was my initial call. God was aligning my purpose for this very day. In 2013, I now chair the South Carolina Quality Forum, helping others in the state of South Carolina reach their levels of excellence, helping them stay on that journey. I spent 23 years in higher education, holding various jobs in assessment, and also in director of quality and teaching and training, and 30 years of ministry in various organizations, holding different offices. So all of that experience comes to you to bring you this culture, creating a culture of excellence in the church. Now let's talk about what is Baldrige. This is the reason for this 30-minute DVD, because Baldrige is a hard concept sometimes to capture, and many of you may think of it as just another buzzword. But Baldrige is a systematic tool. First of all, it's a legislative act. It was founded in 1987 by the Department of Commerce to help U.S. businesses become more competitive. It is non-prescriptive, meaning it doesn't tell you how to do anything. It just asks you the right questions. It's been in existence for over 20 years, and businesses, organizations, higher ed, healthcare are still using this criteria today. It has 7 categories with multiple items, and it's managed by the National Institute of Standards and Technology. Yes, the Baldrige criteria for performance excellence, I'm brainwashed. There's no other way to do business. So I've taken that foundation and written the Spirit of Excellence criteria for your church. Get your leaders together, get your notebook, get your workbook, and get ready to go on a short 20-minute journey, walk you through this book, and help you start writing your plan for excellence. Enjoy!